Life is the most precious gift of God. As we all live our life, we experience how precious our life is, how beautiful it is when we live our life for the Lord, for our people around us. But at the same time, we see around us, there are so many people who do not have any respect for human life. Sometimes we know the very safe haven of life becomes the mortuary of human soul. The most safest place of any living being is the womb of the mother. Unfortunately, in this country, the abortion has been legalized, and how many millions of lives are destroyed before birth? Of course, we have to be really sorry for this massive homicide. We have to do penance for the crimes of this atrocity. That's what the Lord wants us to do. Dear friends, when we pray for the defense of life, when we work for the defense of life, we are doing a great heroic act for the sake of the Lord. Because God is the source of life and the author of life, we are not the authors of life. We have no right to end the life in any way. From the very beginning of conception to the moment of natural death, all of us have to be protectors of life or defenders of life. And this message has to go out from our family, from our parish, from our diocese, to the rest of the world. If we do not become the defenders of life, who would be coming to defend, to protect the life? Because we are protected by the grace of God, and because we are protected by the support of our family and people around us, how much we owe to this, to God and to our people around us, to defend, to protect all human life, especially the life that is most vulnerable. So the ministry or the mission of pro-life movement is something very, very special and important. Since 1973 onwards, the Roe versus Wade judgment, through which the Supreme Court passed or allowed or legalized abortion in the United States, millions of babies have been massacred in the homes of their own mothers. Still it is going on. As Mother Teresa has put it, a nation that do not defend life has no right to exist, because every government is for the protection of life and of all human beings. And here, the most precious living beings, the human beings, are not given due respect or regard, and they are at a loss. And so it is our responsibility to take this issue seriously and defend the life and become the apostles and protectors of life for the sake of Christ, for the sake of our Holy Mother Catholic Church, for the sake of our own particular churches, SyroMalabar Church as well as SyroMalabar Catholic Church. And of course, each family is important, so also let our family become the special ground or the seminary of forming human life, developing human life, protecting human life, defending human life, and proclaiming the greatness and value of human life. And for this, let us continue to pray to our Blessed Mother, Mother of God, Mother of all of us, Mother of Jesus, the Son of God, to help us making this effort to defend life every moment. Also, we pray to Saint Joseph, who protected Jesus from the hands of enemy, that his intercession will help all of us to defend life and become apostles of this particular noble cause. Of course, we pray to St. Thomas, our own father in faith, and all the saints, especially to St. Alfonso, our own saint from our land, and let their examples and intercession be inspiration for us to become good and faithful defenders of life, apostles of the light. Thank you, and God bless you.